Hey folks, here I am driving awkwardly slow down my road because, well, there's not much of it left. I am currently heading up to the cabin to set up turkey blinds and shoot some skeet, I guess. So I brought quad loaded up in the back, all my junk back there, and I'm on my way up. Already got gas, so I'm good to roll. And my lens is filthy. Dog hair. Anywho, stick around. So, Jesus, this road is horrible. Wait for this one. Watch this one. Ready? With the trailer. Stick around if we make it. Well, we made it. Everything's still back there as far as I can see. Let's finish this out in about another 10 minutes. We'll be at the cabin and have a cold beer. Grab some dinner. Probably call it a night after that. I don't know if they got a fire going or what they're doing, but find out in a couple minutes. Well, we made her. Just getting my crap together here. They're inside putting my grill together and I think I might just watch. That sounds like a really good plan to me. Eat some dinner and call her a night. So, we'll see you in the morning. Good morning, folks. Matt here. Straight Tight Outdoors. Just looking for my helmet attachment for my friggin' camera so I can put it on my helmet, and I don't think I got it. Thought it was on there, but it's the wrong one. But I'm gonna get this beast unloaded here. See if I can do this one-handed. See if she'll start up. Start it up. Get it out of the garage. There ain't a lot of gas left in it. Some. Can't believe I left my helmet attached. It swears. One thing after another. Alright, let's get this thing backed out. Okay, I'm gonna do the best I can. Thank you. Yep, I'm ready. Firing.
There we go. Who shot that one?
I didn't shoot.
Yeah, Matt got one.
My safety was on.
Ready?
Yeah.
There we go. There's one. All right. Matt just nailed one. Ready?
Yep.
Pull it. Good shot. Here we go. Ready?
Yep.
Firing.
That might have been me.
Give me that 20.
Did you get a shot off?
Yeah.
Oh, did you?
I think it was both of you.
Alright.
I think I hit the piece you knocked off.
Maybe.
I'll take that.
All day.
Alright. Here we go. Ready? Down pat there, boy. You want to try 20?
Yeah.
Here.
Don't seem all handy about it. But just being nice there. It's an option. Go ahead. I got to go through and bleep out all the swear words, or he'd have a whole new vocabulary from school.
I think you put 3 in.
If it's in, if the cutoff is in, it's 3 shots, right?
Yeah. No, if the cutoff is in, it's single shot.
All right.
All right. Ready?
Yeah.
Pull. Did you shoot Poe?
No.
Okay.
I thought safety was on. So I looked down and he already shot.
Yeah.
Pull. Cripple on. He's a fucking cripple.
I fucking waited too long.
Poe?
What?
Oh, he already got a retire. There you go.
Pull. To get used to it with a shotgun. You know? It's not something you just pick up and start blowing skeet out of the air with.
I was fast on it.
Oh, you're standing right.
Well, I got her all packed up. Just finishing tying down. Quad here.
by today was spent.
Morning, folks. Just getting loaded up here. Like we got a good rainstorm last night. All my stuff situated and put away, getting the truck packed up. Got my stuff here ready for the ride home. So yeah, let's go get some breakfast.
Well, I'm up and at 'em. Just had some breakfast at the local diner. And all loaded up in the back. I'm heading home. Gotta stop, get some gas. And stop at North Woods. And some camping stuff. Ready for work tomorrow. So it's a good trip. Sucks I didn't bring the clip for my camera when I was four wheeling, but we didn't really go very far. I mean, it was more of a just we hit one trail and we were on the main road for a while, so that's not very exciting. And then we hit a trail, and I mean, there was no mud or anything crazy like that. So I think we only rode probably 15 to 20 miles, which seems like a bit, but I usually go, you know, 40 to 80. Like some rough terrain. More exciting. So next time I come up, I'll make sure I have that clip, and I'll be up here in a couple weeks for spring turkey and try to remember to bring everything. See if we can't bag us a turkey. So let's stop, get some gas, and head home.